Who wants to go in the backyard? Who wants to go in the backyard? All right, come on. You can tell I'm from the country. See, I'm from out of town. I'm beginning to catch on. I'm letting my hair down. I've been rocking. I've been rolling. Some folks have got to look foolish. Let's make a fool out of me.
Sometimes Waylon just likes to chill.
forgot the part I played and tried to wipe us all away. I am brave, I am strong, I will sing my native song, one with nature, let me be.
Can't say enough about this net fence. Put your electric current to it. It'll keep these guys in, keep other stuff out. Works on all predators, wolves, coyotes, bears. Just can't say enough. It's what all the smart people are going to. And after a little running around, they start to chill for a few minutes. Hey, Waylon. Good morning.
This is my land I own. It's on a hill, but I get pretty good use out of it.
Standing in the pouring rain. All alone in a world that's changed. Running scared now, forced to hide. In a land where he once stood with pride.
What'd you find, Luke? Got your stick.
But he'll find his way.
Found a stick.
By the morning light. Sounds across the nation coming from young.
Wayland's normally a big baby. People say wolf dogs aren't protective, but I'm not there. And it's just my wife and the other dogs. Wayland can be very protective, and that may be more of the German Shepherd side he's got into him. But he is quite protective of my wife if I'm away and she's in the house by herself.